watched from above. Every weekend, its cameras help tackle a problem as old as the building itself.
Drinkers using the ancient building as a glorified public toilet is an ongoing scourge. Fighting to stamp it out, the cathedral has its own CCTV cameras and control room.
Yeah, two males, possibly three, urination in the archway at the moment.
Cathedral Constable Chris Jones is a man on a mission.
Public urination is just not tolerated. It's not only is unsightly, but it also deteriorates the fabric and the well-being of the city.
Tonight, he's working with the police on a special operation, codenamed Kazoo.
The third male is just leaving Abbey Square now.
Those stopped can expect a fine or even a court summons.
It's not a nice thing to happen, unpleasant, and it makes a horrible stench. But it's also it's a listed building. It's a grade one listed monument. It actually turns the sandstone from a nice red colour to a black. It survived the Reformation. It's gone through all that history, and people just want to come and try and destroy it with you. You don't understand the cost of what we're doing.